An agent from the FBI came to see me. He asked me questions about your relationship with Will Graham.
Jack Crawford was here.
He had enough doubt in whatever it is you told him about your patient to feel the need to verify.
He believes Abigail Hobbs was involved in her father's crimes, and he suspects Will is protecting her.
And evidently, he suspects you are protecting Will. Are you?
Are you asking as my psychiatrist?
I'm stepping out of my role as your psychiatrist, and I'm speaking to you now as your colleague. Whatever you're doing with Will Graham, stop.
Will needs my help.
You've crossed professional lines.
By making a friend.
You cannot function as an agent of friendship for a man who is disconnected from the concept. As a man who is disconnected from the concept.
I'm protecting Will from influence. He has flaws in his intuitive beliefs about what makes him who he is. I'm trying to help him understand.
You may not be able to.
I'm not comfortable telling Will that my very best attempts to help him may fail and that my loyalty to him and his treatment could be compromised.
Then tell him something else. Agent Crawford also asked me about my attack.
I see. What did you tell him?
Half-truths. That a violent patient swallowed his tongue while he was attacking me. I didn't tell him how or why or who was responsible.
You protect your patient from Jack Crawford, but I can't protect mine.
Not anymore. Even the very best psychiatrists have an inherent limitation to their professional abilities. You may find that difficult to accept.
You're right, it is.
You have to maintain boundaries, Hannibal.
When the pressures of my personal and professional relationships with Will grow too great, I assure you, I'll find a way to relieve them.